Hey guys, Coach Danielle here. And if you're a business owner or an aspiring business owner, I can arguably tell you that the number one way you're fumbling money in your business is by not having a profit plan. So join us as we plan your fourth quarter profits. Let your dude watch the game and you come and get ready to score a touchdown with your profits.